Okay, on the way. Welcome to this Player Got Test, where we're taking a look at Kieran Tierney. The 19-year-old left-back, as I said, is 67 overall. So you guys have requested him quite a bit also. He was a pretty solid fullback for me last FIFA, and we'll take a look at him now. He's a 5'10 left-back. Again, left-footed with medium work rates, 2-star weak foot, 2-star skills, early crosser, and long passer traits. But physically, his pace is not too bad. Balance and stamina are decent also, but still needs a lot of improvement physically, really. And we'll see how that goes over the years without training. Some of the other stats are not too bad. The marking, tackling are decent. Ball control, dribbling, crossing definitely needs some improvement, but crossing will improve quite a bit along with ball control, so it's good to have as a fullback to have a better first touch and all that in some of those tight spaces. But good to see that tackling improve also, but the heading accuracy, for whatever reason, improves a lot for fullbacks. I mean, I guess that helps to like clear the headers out of the box, but I would prefer all that improvement to go to some other areas of his game, but unfortunately that's something you have to deal with in this FIFA with some of the strange coding basically. But 75 overall, age 21, you can see the pace has improved quite a bit along with the stamina, marking, tackling, short pass, ball control in the green now. And you can see up to the 80 overall, age 23, with 84 sprint speed, 87 acceleration, 87 stamina, so good to see those improvements to the pace and stamina. Then 83 ball control, 82 crossing is very nice, and he's up to 85 crossing at 82 overall, which is what he would cap out at here at age 24. So some very good improvements to his physical stats is nice to see. Pace is pretty solid. Stamina is not too bad either. He's a decent fullback, but I definitely think there are some better options out there. But if you're doing probably a lower league career mode, you're playing a bit of a longer career mode, I think you'd be good to use because of that type of improvements you'll get physically. But either way, also a good crosser, 85, 88 ball control, so a decent touch. Then, of course, 81 heading accuracy, which is weird. 80 marking, 86 stand tackle, and 78 slide tackle. So a decent little fullback. I just think, you know, he's going to take a while to kind of get those improvements that are kind of necessary, I would say, to have a very effective fullback, especially to the pace and stamina. So you're going to have to probably, you know, do a career mode that is pretty long to really get the best out of him, in my opinion. But that, guys, thanks for tuning in. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.